Ciao everybody, Caterina here. Welcome to my kitchen. Well, today I am going to be preparing my favorite summertime pasta, orrochetti with broccoli rabe. So delicious. Orrochetti means little ear. Now let's get started. Orrochetti with broccoli rabe. This is what we will be preparing today. I am blanching the broccoli rabe for 6 minutes. I don't want to cook them completely because I want them to cook in the orrochetti sauce. So this is a package of orrochetti, and you can purchase this in any grocery store. Now the instructions on this package say 13 minutes, but I'm going to cook them for 11 minutes because I want to finish cooking them in the sauce. I'm going to use the same water that I blanched the broccoli rabe. This way all that flavor will go into the orrochetti. 11 minutes. Start preparing the sauce. A couple tablespoons of olive oil. We're just going to allow it to heat up. I'm just going to crush the garlic with the skin, and I'm going to add it to the olive oil. We just want the essence of the garlic. We're going to leave it for a few minutes. 2 tablespoons of anchovy paste. I'm just going to eyeball it. I've done this recipe so many times. I'm going to tell you that earlier this spring, we had some work being done around the house. I was preparing this dish out here, and you could see that they were looking, and I said, would you like to try? You know, just try this orrochetti pasta. And they said, oh yes, yes. That evening, one of the workers actually called my husband for the recipe. It's been 4 minutes. I'm going to remove the garlic. Lower your heat to medium, and I'm going to add the broccoli rabe. This is my take with this wonderful recipe. I added it once and I've been adding it ever since. Mozzarella diced. And now into little squares. The orrochetti are not fully cooked, and that's why I'm removing them from the water now, because I want to finish cooking them inside the sauce. Everything is cooking beautifully. I'm going to add 2 ladles of pasta water. This is going to add to the sauce. I'm going to add a little bit of black pepper, and I'm going to say it, if you can only smell my kitchen. It's been cooking for approximately 5 minutes. I'm going to taste it. Al dente, perfect. I'm going to turn my stove off, and I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of Parmigiano Reggiano. A wonderful mix. This is going to make the sauce really creamy. Ready for my serving plate. To add some orrochetti and some of the diced mozzarella. It's going to melt inside the pasta. Orrochetti with broccoli rabe turned out fantastic. I'm going to taste it for you. A little bit of broccoli rabe, some mozzarella cheese, and the orrochetti. I have been making this pasta salad for years. Absolutely delicious. You really must try this. I thank you so much for joining me today. And it's Caterina from my home to yours. Don't forget to hit your like button. And if you haven't already done so, subscribe to my channel and share my love.
Lasciatemi cantare, sono un italiano. Buongiorno Italia, gli spaghetti al dente e un partigiano come presidente, con l'autoradio sempre nero.